Yes. Anything good?
Braith has a big meaning. She keeps telling Lars and me what to do. I don't want to play with her anymore. Stay safe. Papa, you're back. Did you bring me anything? Wow, really? What do you get me? Oh, stop teasing me. Papa!
So, you're finally back. Look, I've been patient, but you still owe me. It's not about the money, really. I wouldn't have given you the wedding ring on credit if you weren't so obviously in love. But if there isn't going to be a wedding, the least you can do is give the ring back. That was one of my best pieces. You went right out to give it to your fiancé. Don't you even remember where you left her? And after you told me that sweet story of how you met in Witchmist Grove, I can see why she left you. You must have had a wild night if you can't remember that. But I suppose everyone gets the jitters before their wedding. And I did say you could take a bit of time paying me back. You said the ceremony was going to be at Morvenskar. Don't forget, you still owe me. Farewell.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Got something for just about everybody in here. Give up. Imperials, trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. do come back.
Thanks again for helping reopen the East Empire.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find what you're looking for.
What do you need, my friend? So you're interested in my potions and ingredients?
Come back anytime if you need a remedy.
Any news of the Alakir? At last, I can rest safely. You have done me a great service, warrior. I cannot thank you enough. Take this reward. I managed to sneak some of my wealth out of Hammerfell when I left. It's the least I can do. For now, I will maintain my ruse here. You are always welcome in the Bannered Mare. All right, then.
Yes? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Thank you. been hunting and fishing.
Take a look.
Until next time.
I'm just a poor old woman, dear. No need to trouble yourself with me.
another cave. Spent enough.
Honor to you, my Thane.
Yes? Anything good? Yes? If you think it'll help. What now? All right, let's see what you have. Thank you.
Let's get going. I am sworn to carry your burdens. Let's go.
So this is gonna take a bit of time, guys. I have to pick up all my weapons, all my armor, etc. to upgrade them all to the maximum possible. Display them properly. So I can also see which armors do I have complete. I need at least need every armor twice before I can reset my smithing. But yeah, I'm a bit too heavy because of the dragon bones and what have you. Now the tough part, getting all the things separate. Really need more storage space. I'm gonna make a list. I need to know which items of the armors I do have and which I do not. Well, because of all the items that I have in my inventory, it's really confusing as fuck. So I'm gonna do that in the background, and then once I've got the list, I will continue.